Ideal choice for the Kilmurry test, where again McHale gained a further 8 seconds. At the start of the Luckaloo stage, the heavens opened, causing all sorts of problems. But here, Coleman stretched his lead by 2 seconds. It was going to be dig-dong struggle to the finish.